Hello everybody! Today I'm gonna introduce you to the Caramel Dog family. So, and a bit of the kitchen set from Epoch as well, from 2019. So those are the two parts of the new kitchen set that Epoch just released. And this is the new Caramel Dog family, Calico Creatures, Sylvanian. And we are going to open this together. And I will show you how cute those are. Have a look at this. They are outstanding. They are so cute. Look at this baby. All right. So I ordered all this on eBay. A retailer called, a seller, sorry, called Kobe Japan. I'm gonna put the link in the description so you can check by yourself directly. They are actually my go-to seller when I need to buy Sylvanian, which means all the time I already need to buy Sylvanian for the new things. So let's remove this. So here they are. Look at this amount of cuteness. Well, especially the baby. The baby is something else. Daughter and the father. They are all extremely cute. Let me know, guys, what you think in the comments below. I would be curious to know if you find them cute as well, because for me, they are really something else. Alright, let's free them. Beautiful mother. Her clothes. She really has nice clothes. It's really well done. All the Sylvanian family, calico creatures, have beautiful clothes, and you can see that they have improved them a lot through the years. Alright, let's put her on the side. My favorite is definitely the little baby. Oh my god. Look at that. Oh my god, I can already see the picture that I'm gonna do with those. So they will be on my Instagram, Sylvanian Nation. I will put a link in my description as well. Sorry. So, we don't need this. Oh. Now the daughter. I'm not sure what's their name yet. We will have to look online. I don't think they have a name because they're not released in Europe or USA. So we don't have European name or USA name right now, so far. But this should come shortly. So if you want to look for them, there's a Caramel Dog family. Oh my god. Those teeny feet. They are extremely soft as well. Super soft. Oh my god, I'm so happy with them. I literally just got them. I literally just opened the package and I really love them. Alright, so let's keep going. And this time we'll open the new kitchen set from 2019. Sylvanian family has just released in Japan, because all the releases are first in Japan and then spread. Wow. Up. It's actually, look at the finish of it. I love the small details. This is really something that I'm fond of. And Sylvanian Family's Calico Creatures are really good for this. Really good. Alright, let's put those three aside. So I'm gonna watch this. Some very nice cooking. I'm not sure if it's a microwave or an oven. I would have the tendency to say a microwave. This turn, which is really cool. Okay. And we have a very nice cake. Pie to me with a bit of cinnamon on it. Hold on 2 seconds, I'm cutting these guys. Knife, sorry, scissors. Up. Here's the pie. And here is the tray. Oh, yeah, so I already mentioned this in my previous video. If you're wondering why do I speak like this, this is because I'm not native English, as you can tell. I am French, I live in Ireland, and I am a Sylvanian Families / Calico Creatures addicted. So here's the cake, let's put it in the microwave. So there is space actually for the tray, you can decide. And it's not going to move much, so it's pretty neat. Sorry. It's not really easy to do lens of the camera. I hope I'm doing this well. There is those little details. And you can of course open the door. It's really well done, seriously. Really well done. The full kitchen is really beautiful. Let's keep going, we'll move this, put this away. And we'll keep going with the second part of the kitchen. One of the second part, because there are other additions to it. Since how long, guys, are you collecting Sylvanian Family? Are you collecting Sylvanian Families / Calico Creatures? I am a huge fan. My collection is starting to be way too big for my house. Okay, nothing. Yeah, new stuff everywhere. This is so cute, so cute, seriously. Okay, so we're done with this. Open this beautiful kitchen. Your veggies or whatever you want on this tray, just to extend your kitchen. Up. This is really nice. And the details, really, it's really well done. I love those tiny flowers. And here's the back. Up. Let's put the microwave up on the side. So I'm not sure what you guys call this. With my limited English, I would say it's the toaster. Wow, it's so cool. It's really cool. Yeah, I would say it's a toaster. A vintage toaster, maybe. Let's put this here. What else do we have in the box? Items. Oh, nice! So you have the coffee cup the little plate to put the coffee. You have some glass to put the milk or the coffee. You have a tray. And also you have some fake kind of cream coffee. So then it looks like there is some coffee in this cup, which is really cool. Give me 2 seconds, I'm removing the tape on this one as well. Should do. It's really hard to do anything from the, not directly with your eyes when you are watching through your camera. So I guess this is like something like this. Maybe it's not. I'm just not super smart. But this will look pretty cool. Okay, let's put this here. No, I think that's it. Oh no, I'm really stupid. This is some biscuit. Actually, I think it was still a good idea, but you put them inside. This is a biscuit to go with your coffee, guys. Well, at least I realized my mistake. Let's put them outside like this. And it's in a tray. Let's see if the tray can hold. Top of it before, but whatever. Of course I could put everything in the press, huh? But we want to see them as well. Okay, let's put this in the press. Up. This one I'm going to read it up. So here is a kitchen set, one part of the kitchen set of 2019 from Sylvanian Family / Calico Creatures if you live in the US, and I think this family is gonna have a very good time enjoying a cup of tea or coffee if you prefer the tea in the UK. Oh, this is really nice, this is really cool. So let me know, guys, what you think and if you are going to get them. I really think they are a must have because they are really extremely cute. Are extremely cute. Look at this baby. Oh, that's so cool and so sweet, really sweet. And those clothes are really beautiful. Anyway, well done, Epoch, to release some awesome toys like this. They are really beautiful. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel so you will see all the new content. I have also made some tutorials on how to make tiny items such as food or video games. So have a look at everything and let me know what you think. Feel free to comment, and also I will put the link in the description where you can get those yourself if you don't want to wait for them to be released in your country. Thank you so much, guys. I wish you a wonderful day and I see you next time. Bye, take care of you and keep smiling.